Hi guys, it's Sprout and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we have another long non-commentary roleplay, which you guys seem to be very much enjoying because I have been getting a lot of comments requesting more roleplay videos. And while I really appreciate the comments, I do want to ask that you try to keep them positive and try not to comment them on my other videos, because some of them have become a little aggressive and even asking me not to make other videos, and I've been removing those. So just, you know, appreciate the videos I am doing. I have a full-time job. This is just my hobby. So, and again, this is not everyone and I don't really want to dwell on it, but thank you guys for appreciating the videos, and I like making videos that you guys like, and I do appreciate it. So let's talk about Pebblebeach and this roleplay. So one of my friends was recording a video for her YouTube channel, which I will link down below. It's another very cool warrior cat based roleplay that they do. It's really cool, so I'll link it down below. But she needed a background character just to be, you know, in the background. So I realized that I had Pebblebeach, and I was like, okay, well, you know, let me just see if a roleplay happens. And I'll be honest, the first 20 to 30 minutes of this roleplay was rather boring. I just, you know, it happens where I walk around and I kind of try to roleplay people, but nothing really clicks, or I don't know, you know, that's just how it goes. A lot of people always are like, you know, Sprout, how do you find these amazing role plays? And sometimes I don't, and sometimes they take 30 minutes. But eventually one of my friends joined, and I actually didn't know it was them at first, Hawkberry. But yeah, and then we have this really cool role play where I guess I'll give you guys a small plot, like synopsis, without giving too much away. But my character, who is the free character, which you can use as well, Pebblebeach, she is just a normal River Clan cat, but like starts to become very suspicious of the clan and like untrusting. And I don't want to give away like why, but it has to do with the medicine cat. And it was really cool, like kind of what happened. And so like at that point I was like, okay, I want to make this character like really kind of a little over the top dramatic just for fun. And so she really gets like feels betrayed by the clan and does something very rash. And it's really cool. The roleplay was really fun. I hope you guys enjoy it. And if you did, please don't forget to subscribe. It really helps the channel. We're growing like crazy, which is amazing, and I just can't thank you guys enough. Leave a comment. What was your favorite part? Don't forget to leave a like. And until next time, bye guys.